what concerns the Patreon, you know, did you like the character, the little design, the caricature that we did for the flyer?
Loved it. I absolutely love fan art, or, you know, drawings and paintings, because I'm a passionate, you know, artist myself. I mean, I'm not that great, but I love to draw, I love to paint. So whenever I see someone so talented coming out, you know, with a mimicry, oh my God, I'm so happy. I didn't share it because I wanted you guys, you know, to have
the first. So I think Abbie, who is the author of the character, would be. I'm sure that she's super happy about this. So I'm gonna promote. Here she is on Facebook. I'm gonna promote her page because she's helping us every week with you know, this. Spectacular designs.
Totally.
And so if you want, that's why I was talking about the Patreon thing, you know, especially for a new artist. So if you want to contribute and help her, you know, to carry on with this new, you know, endeavor, not new, but, you know, she's becoming bigger and bigger every time, you can go on Patreon. So this is the address, www.patreon.com/AbbieStabbyHeart. So, you know, you go there and you can donate, and you can check all the designs she did so far. So she's incredibly talented. She also does the time-lapse while painting, which is great, you know?
Yeah, I went to the post with my drawing and I saw the way she designed it. And it was amazing, you know, because everyone has a different technique. Everybody starts from one detail, you know, there's people that starts from the shape of the face. So there are some people that are starting from the eyes or the body. It is very interesting how every artist has a completely different way of working. It's fascinating. I watch a lot of tutorials just out of curiosity of everything, like drawing, sculpting, even digital design, even if I know nothing about it. But I'm attracted by anything creative.